Still, she had overcome, and she felt stronger for the trial. Tangled undergrowth could not stop her now. You the ruins stood empty, she wondered what secrets they might hold. What stories might be found amongst the crumbling stones? Tasted a memory of copper on her tongue. Clouds like black ink rolled across the sky, and lightning smote the bitter earth. She had never seen a storm like that before. It was an unnatural, fearful thing, a force that must not be unleashed again. Up ahead lay a city, lit from within by a million stars. Something new. She stood below a skyborne city, amongst its roots of iron and steel. But the city was crumbling to rust and ruin. Devastated by the wrath of the storm, she recognized the machines of industry. And the fires of creation within the strange constructs around her. There was so much she could learn here.
I'll take it.
Thank you.
Everything here was so big, so cold.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm lost. Hello?
How could she survive a place like this? Then she saw the secret, the spark. Lightning in a bottle. And her skin tingled with the static of creation. The city began to awaken at her touch. She could change it. She could heal it. not truly belong here. But perhaps, with the courage of her dreams, she could make it her home. She would try to fit in, to belong. Among the ironworks, the strange towers.
Keep the lights on for me. Keep the machines on for me.
Thank you.
she saw glimmers of light far above her and dared to think that she herself could shine. She found the homes of those who lived here. Each window was dark. Each doorway stood sealed. Even the streets deserted. Thank you. close. I swear, one of those things will get me someday.
Corrosion was killing the city. Its arteries clogged with rust. Its homes standing empty. Thank you. brought life to the dead men and calmed the storms. She had grounded the storm, tamed the lightning.